Hours-long SWAT situation in Albuquerque caused major damage inside a family's home. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain shows it to us.
This absolute mess, torn down walls, insulation ripped from the ceiling, and broken plumbing.
It's just unbelievable.
All destruction police say was caused by Gilbert Cerna after the would-be burglar barricaded himself into a home on 53rd Street for 5 hours Tuesday afternoon. Neighbors were the ones who knew Cerna was up to no good.
I seen him knock on the front door, then he went around back. And that's when I called 911. And
police and SWAT teams tried to force Cerna out of the house with percussion grenades and tear gas. But he didn't give up easily.
He filled up the tub with water because the water, it takes away the effect of the tear gas.
SWAT crews eventually went into the home to get him, but not before gallons of water overflowed onto the floor.
The home is so badly damaged, not only with just pure destruction, but also water damage. Right now, the family is doing the very best they can to push all that water out.
The family who lives in this house is still too nervous to go on camera, afraid they'll be targeted again, but they do tell us they're thankful for good neighbors who not only thwarted a burglary, but stuck around after police had gone.
So you're going to be here helping them out until they get this cleaned up?
Yeah, and I'm going to help them move whatever they need to move out to get it to their mother's house.
Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Police say Cerna has four outstanding warrants, all for burglary.